was down, but check it out. I got my man Decisive on the couch with me. Yes, sir. Now, Decisive, I'm just going to say this. Decisive is one of those rappers that you want to listen to the lyrics, because it's the lyrics that are going to blow you away. I'll just say it, in my opinion. So, big shout out to you, and I'm glad you're here.
You are such a sweetheart.
Yeah.
You are a sweetheart, T-Rex.
Whoa!
Isn't this guy a sweetheart?
Ladies, ladies, yeah, no doubt. All right, so listen, as everybody else, I need to ask you, favorite Rap City memory?
To be honest with you, I grew up, you know, worshiping this show, and there's not one Rap City memory that I could, memory of Rap City is, when it used to air at, 4:30, and I used to race home after school to, watch it, and it was because of Rap City that made me want to be an artist. You know, and that's where I found out about artists Cardinal, Shot Flair, Socrates, Ghetto Concept.
Big up.
Who's like that? Checkmate.
Alright. So listen, that's what kind of inspired you, motivated you, showed you that, Canadian talent could get a platform to showcase that art in Rap City. And it was gone for a while, but we're back. So what I would like you to do is, I would like you to show the rest of the country, the rest of the world, your artistry, and take us to break.
Let's do that.
Well, let go. Ow. Bring some noise inside.
Hello, Rap City. My name is Decisive. Can I rap for you?